We woke up Monday morning to big news out of Carolina. The Panthers relieved general manager Marty Hurney of his duties after a 1-5 start for the Carolina Panthers. And Eric, obviously this team needed to make a change somewhere. I mean, they've been bad for a couple of years now. We all had high expectations for them this year, coming off a full offseason for Cam Newton. Was this the change they should have made? Were you surprised as to where they went?
Well, I think the timing is what threw everybody off. You know, if you're going to make a change in season, and they're 1-5, you can understand why you'd want to rattle some cages a little bit. But is firing the general manager the move that needs to be made right now? I'm not sure about that. A general manager's work is typically done in the offseason, of course, other than signing a player here or there to fill injuries. His work was done before this point. Obviously, there was a disconnect there between upstairs with management and ownership, Jerry Richardson, the owner, and also down below with the scouts and what the coaches are doing on the field. There seems to be a disconnect, as I wrote in Shorts and Shells this week, between what the coaching talent or what the talent is and what the coaches are trying to do with that talent. So this change, you know, we kind of saw it coming. It seemed like this move was on the way. And anytime an owner fires his sons, you have a good idea that anybody is vulnerable.
Yeah, we talked about this yesterday, that the running back situation there, D'Angelo Williams, Jonathan Stewart, those big contracts not translating to carries in the field or big yardage plays, a lot of problems with this team. And now Ron Rivera, you have a head coach in his second season. He's got to be concerned about his job when a new GM comes in. When you look at all of the issues with this Carolina team, what's the next move? What does this team need to do to get back on track?
You know, the first move probably will be Don Gregory, the college scouting director, taking his place, and we'll see if he's a full-time candidate or not. But I suspect they're going to look outside the team for help, a general manager. Whether that's someone who's going to want to work with Rivera is unknown at this point. You know, he's 7-15 at this point in his career. Obviously got some work to do to prove himself as a head coach, but I think a lot of people around the league do believe he is head coaching material and that he'll do a good job. And as far as what has to happen on the field immediately, I think those coordinators have to get in sync with the talent that they have on the field and not try to force schemes that don't fit what they've got. So that's the biggest thing, and that's going to be Rivera's challenge going forward, try to turn this 1-5 season around.
Yeah, plenty of young talent when you have so many bad seasons. Look at Cam Newton, number one pick last year, Luke Kuechly this year. Those are building parts for them to build that team around, but off to a very bad start in 2012. And unfortunately for Marty Hurney, he's the first to go. What did you think of the Carolina Panthers decision? Let us know in this week's Game Time Decision and head to our website at profootballweekly.com.